The Bible pictures God as Lady Wisdom, who gives long life and peace. The book of Proverbs tells us that she is more precious than all the silver and gold and fine jewels in the world, and that she is like a tree of life to those who follow her paths of peace and love and kindness. Wisdom teaches us to do what is right and true. She calls us to listen and learn from her words of truth.
Some people make fun of her teaching and do many hurtful things, but she keeps calling us to do right. Wisdom rewards those who follow her teaching. Prize her highly, and she will exalt you. She will honor you if you embrace her. She will place on your head a fair garland. She will bestow on you a beautiful crown.
Listen, wisdom is calling, teaching us.